Well, one way or another, a losing streak ends tonight in the NWCC as Waynesfield Goshen, who's dropped four in a row, visits Ridgemont. Golden Gophers, after starting the year 2-1, have lost their last three games. Head down to Ridgeway for the action. Homecoming night. Corey Ebersol back to pass. Nobody open. Drew Lament wraps him up. Big sack for the Tigers. Now it's Waynesfield Goshen ball. Lake Turner hands off to Brandon Turner around the corner. Gets into the end zone, but there's a yellow flag on the play. That signifies a penalty. It's against Waynesfield Goshen. It's coming back on the holding. So Turner holds off to Josh Searson. Trevor Sparks and a couple of the other Golden Gophers defenders stop him right in his tracks. Turner back to pass. You saw him do this on the Layfield Welding top five plays earlier in the show. Evading tacklers, picks up the crack back block, gets to the far side before being tackled just short of a Tiger first down. Ridgemont would take over. First place in the scrimmage for the Golden Gophers on the drive. Ball fumbled. Logan Hawk is there. Waynesfield, great field position. James Elliott, the handoff, cuts near sideline, rumbles upfield, picks up enough yards for the Tigers first down before getting knocked out of bounds. Waynesfield Goshen threatening. Tigers Turner looking to pass, decides to run, lunges for the pylon, just short. Ball spotted inside the 1 yard line. Ridgemont defense steps up, fourth and goal. Handoff bobbled. Turner falls on it. Ridgemont ball. But Waynesfield Goshen would get the victory as they end the losing streak. 35-12, the win for WG on the road as we look at the NWCC.